not coming out here tonight.
All right, enough, enough. Listen to me. Let me explain to you what a real champion does. He shows up. He defends his title at all costs. He goes the extra mile for the WWE Universe. He does things for charities and communities. Brock Lesnar does none of that.
Yo, because
Brock Lesnar has to be the worst Universal Champion of all time.
Right now, yes. He's always been the worst because he's never there. We need a new Universal Champion. He's been Universal Champion for a long time.
Kurt Angle, I'm not going to. You're right. Brock Lesnar is the worst Universal Heavyweight Champion of all time. He is. You're damn right he is. And you know what? I tried to rehabilitate him. I tried to make him in a champion's image. I tried to mold him, not as the UFC fighter, but
in the beginning, Hugh Towns was good, but now.
He didn't want to listen to me, because Brock Lesnar listens to nobody, because Brock Lesnar respects nobody. He doesn't even respect me. He only barely tolerates me. And you know what I tried to do, Kurt Angle? I tried to mold Brock Lesnar in your image. An Olympic gold medalist who won the Olympic gold medal with a broken freaking neck, who rose to prominence as the general manager of Monday Night Raw. And I tried to mold him in your image, and he just won't listen to me. So if you have ramifications to take out, it shouldn't be on me. It should be on Brock Lesnar.
Oh.
Oh, you're full of crap. If you want to do something, do it on him. What are you doing it to me for? I tried. I tried in your name. I tried all night long. He doesn't care.
Well, yeah, you did try, Paul. You did try.
He doesn't respect any single one of you.
We know that long time ago, Paul.
But I respect you. I think the world of you, Kurt Angle. As a matter of fact, I'd like to have a better working relationship with you.
Oh, that's too far, Paul.
Your contract is now terminated.
No, no.